I must say it's a really a great pleasure to be in this great European city of Budapest and in this great university and in this great hall. When you sit there, you have an amazing view. This room is representing the whole, I think, greatness of this building and the city.
Az ELTE kezdetektől fogva részt vesz az UNIKA együttműködésében, ahol a munkacsoportokban nagyon fontos munka folyik a háttérben, és az éves összejövetelek koronázzák meg az évközben folytatott munkát. Jelenleg 49 tagja van, és ennek a 49 tagnak Magyarországon Budapestről az egyetlen résztvevője az ELTE, úgyhogy azt hiszem, hogy ennek az együttműködésnek a fontosságát ez is önmagáról is jelzi.
UNIKA is a network at the moment of 49 universities based in the capital cities of Europe. And we are very committed on all aspects of internationalization. So we try to have meetings for rectors, vice-rectors, working groups. You know, all of them are committed on different aspects of the quality of higher education.
Nagyon megtisztelő, hogy az egyik előző közgyűlés Budapestet szemléltek ki a jelenlegi UNIKA összejövetel helyszíneként, hiszen mégiscsak Európa vezető egyetemeinek a rektorhelyettesei jöttek el. Információim szerint ilyen nagy létszámban még soha nem vettek részt UNIKA összejövetelen a rektorok. Személyes kapcsolatteremtésre, személyes megbeszélésekre nyújt lehetőséget ez a budapesti helyszín.
It's been very nice to be in Budapest, hosted by ELTE University here. Conference is going very well. We had a general assembly with a very high participation from most of the UNIKA members. So we elected two new members of the steering committee. We also approved three new members for the UNIKA network. And today the event is focused on the social responsibility of university. We feel that this is a very important topic.
People with disabilities, mothers with small children, Roma students as well as students from other minorities, and even students from the Hungarian diaspora, all of these are still hugely underrepresented. That is also the reason why this issue became a special point of interest here at ELTE University some time ago. We have introduced programs that support the access of these disadvantaged groups to higher education, and the successful university graduation. Obviously, it's not enough if the students get accepted to study the programs of their choice. The goal is also that they successfully finish their studies and find suitable employment. That is why we also channel them into different student support sources and monitor their progress.
We also had a keynote speaker from the Commission giving not only the information about the topic but also some tools that we can use also to implement these aspects. You know, indeed Erasmus Plus, you know, Key Action 2 and 3, they provide also some funds for some of these activities. I'm looking forward also to continue the discussion, to have a very concrete collaborations among members to achieve these goals.